of the statistics are just mind-boggling. You know, when we talk about 2.5 quintillion bytes of data being created every day, and we look towards 2020, where we will literally have, you know, 40 zettabytes. I think the spell checker had a problem finding zettabytes, but 20 zettabytes or 40 zettabytes of data that we're going to be dealing with. So much insight to be gleaned from that data, so many places to advance the business, so many places to better serve our customers. Oracle workloads running on Windows servers are some of the most common configurations in the data center, and I certainly feel a stewardship and I feel a responsibility to make sure that that is friction-free for all of you, runs it the optimal way, and gives you a path forward into the cloud. Our vision for the cloud is what we call Cloud OS, and we believe organizations want and need a consistent and single cloud environment that spans across private, hosted, and public cloud. Today, we're announcing the following. Available in the Windows Azure Gallery are Oracle Database, Oracle Web Logic, Java, available in preview on Windows and on Linux. Now, what this all means for our customers is flexibility and choice. Flexibility to be able to choose the tools that you want to use to develop your applications. Flexibility on who you want to get your workloads from. Flexibility in which clouds you want to deploy in. Everything about this partnership that you see coming from Oracle and Microsoft really revolves around offering that flexibility and choice. So one of the other things that we've done that we actually are announcing today as well is what we call the Oracle Self-Service Kit. One of the things that we want to do to help you take advantage of this is actually have pre-built runbooks that you can use from an automation perspective to do things like quickly deploy an operating system, you know, Windows or Linux, with Oracle inside it. Deploy a new database. Update the schema on an existing database. So if you go to this URL here, go take a look at this, you will actually be able to download this Oracle Self-Service Kit. There are more than 15 runbooks in that, all focused on the things that you can do using our automation capabilities in our clouds to deploy and manage the Oracle workloads.